It is with deep sadness that we announce the death of our beloved Théophile Sainte-Marie, also known as Claudius or B.E.T. of Balata Babano, who passed away at Victoria Hospital on Saturday, 25th May 2019, at approximately 4:28 p.m. He was 53 years old. He was the son of deceased Philippe Bella Sainte-Marie and Marie Estefanie Sainte-Marie of Balata Castries. Left to mourn one daughter, Velma Alexander of Balata, five grandchildren of Balata, six sisters, Philipsienne Arthur, née Sainte-Marie, and family of the USA, Juliana Elufa Joliffe, also known as Jean-Phi of Vieux-Fort, Annette Moffat of Balata, who was also his caretaker, Rivina Leon Auguste, née Sainte-Marie, health aide at Victoria Hospital, Alcest Dormagui, née Sainte-Marie of Martinique, Deborah Deborah William and family of Grenevier Groselet, three brothers, Felix Sainte-Marie, a building contractor in Antigua, Henry Clifton Sainte-Marie, a certified electrician in Balata, Sylvester Lawrence Sainte-Marie, also known as Toy Toy, a technician in Canada, several nephews including George Arthur and family, an engineer in the USA, Thomas Bellas and family of Bellevue Vieux-Fort, Edward Bellas, a justice of the peace and his family in the USA, Francis Moffat, better known as Fano and family of Balata, Anicetus Moffat, better known as Tourist and family of Balata, Emmanuel Moffat, better known as Cleus of Balata, Peter Moffat, better known as Neptune of Balata, Mickey Joliffe, residing in France, Andy Jamatis of Turks and Caicos, Joel Sainte-Marie of Marisol, Josiah Auguste of Timon, Travis Auguste of Timon, Laurenson Sainte-Marie of Balata, Johannes Sainte-Marie of Balata, Lawson Sainte-Marie, residing in Canada, LaShawn Sainte-Marie, residing in Canada, Mehdi Domaguet, residing in Martinique, Jonelle Domaguet, residing in Martinique, Yonil Domaguet, residing in Martinique, Elan Demaguet, residing in Martinique, Pity and Go of Bel Air, Christian Oculier of Denny-Rivière-Denry, Tinoa Oculier of Mont-Dédor-Castries, several nieces, including Lucy Alexander and family residing in Barbados, Andrea Moffat and family of Beauguise, Delia Moffat and family of Balata, Diane Moffat and family of Cabiche, Nurse Shanta Auguste of Timon Union, Indira Williams, née Auguste and husband in Canada, Priscilla Bellas and family in St. Croix, St. Thomas, Louisa Willen in the USA, Sandra Langlier in Martinique, Virginia Oculi in Martinique, Cradell Sainte-Marie in Marisol, Chanella Sainte-Marie in Canada, Sarah Innocent of Timon, Bianca Joyeux of Bodoni, Clara in Guadeloupe, Rosemary Mikhail, a pharmacist and owner of People's Discount Drugs Castries, brother-in-law, Joseph Auguste of Timon, sister-in-law, Shanna Sainte-Marie, residing in Canada. Cousins, among them, Georgiana Auguste and family in Martinique, the Gomez family of Marisol and the United States, Mary William and family of Caco, Centilia Anatole and family of Balata and Mont-Dédor, Veronica James and Montfortune, Merlin Edwin and family in Denny-Rivière-Denry, children of his deceased aunt, Elmi Polion, in Bellevue Vieux-Fort and St. Thomas. Children of his deceased aunt, Ethel Sainte-Marie, in Grace Vieux-Fort. children of his deceased aunt, Eucharist Madolien Jean-Baptiste in St. Lucia and the USA. Children of his deceased aunt, Polisha Clovis in Bellevue, Vieux-Fort and in St. Martin. Children of his deceased uncle, Polion George Polion in Blanchard-Derisson. Best friends, Jackson Hermes of Balata, Amos Jules. Close friends and neighbors, Mr. and Mrs. Michael Charles of Balata, Alan Hermes and family of Balata, Christina Brittany of Balata, Lucy Jean-Louis of Balata, Anne Jean-Baptiste of Balata, Teresa Louis of Balata, Teacher Margarita of Balata, Boys on the Hill of, in Balata, caretaker Sarah Moffat of Balata. Also left to mourn, many grandnieces and grandnephews, the Tousset family of Foisson, the Saint Marie family of Balata, the Auguste family of Foisson and Martinique, the Polion family of Bellevue and Grace, the Joly family of Vieux-Fort, the Jean-Baptiste family of Grace, the entire community of Balata. The funeral service for the late Theophile Sainte-Marie, also known as Claudius or BET, will be held on Tuesday, 4th June 2019, at the Balata SDA Church at 2 p.m. The body will then be laid to rest at the Shock Cemetery. Please note, transportation will be provided from the church to the cemetery and back. No photos are allowed. The body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, Vidbote, Castries. May he rest in peace.